What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Safari link previews on your Apple iPhone or iPad. By default, when you long press a link in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad, you'll see a preview of what the page that link will take you to looks like. While this has its benefits, it can expose you to unwanted viruses, as that preview does effectively load the link on your device. Thankfully, if you'd rather not take on that risk, you can easily turn off Safari link previews on your device. Now let's walk through the steps to disable Safari previews on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Safari app on your iPhone or iPad and then navigate to any site that has links on it. In this example, I'll use the ESPN website. Step 2. Perform a light, long press against any of the links on the screen. A preview window of that link opens, along with a menu of other options for that link. Step 3. Tap Hide Previews at the top of this window. The Safari preview will be hidden, and in its place, you'll just see a link to that URL. Going forward, you'll no longer see Safari previews of sites when you open this menu. You can re-enable Safari previews at any time by reopening this screen for any link and then tapping Tap to Show Preview. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.